Keanu Reeves gifted the John Wick 4 stunt crew with a list of times they died in the movie. Hello, I want you to be welcome to our channel. The question is, do you know what changed since yesterday? In today's video, you'll find out about everything that happened to the team behind the newest box office champion John Wick 4. Don't leave, enjoy, and leave that like. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to share, this is very important for our channel. Let's get to what matters. Let's go to the news. Keanu Reeves, the protagonist of John Wick, Chapter 4, presented the film's stunt team with t-shirts with the number of times each one died in the action scenes. The film used stunt doubles in several scenes and for the latter fight, 35 stunt doubles were used, many of whom relied repeatedly in the scene. Filmed over 7 nights, each stuntman probably died 4 or 5 times. At the end of production, Reeves presented a team of 4 stuntmen with custom Rolex watches as a thank you for their hard work. The t-shirts and watches had personal messages from the actor to each individual. John Wick, Chapter 4, is currently playing in theaters across the country. So what do you think of the latest news? If you really enjoyed staying on top of the main issues in Brazil and the world, it doesn't hurt to share it with your 2 best friends, don't you agree? We have a link in the description, it's for you who want to support our channel and encourage our work. I already want to thank you because I know I can count on you. A big hug and stay with God, take care.